A very good morning to all my students. Students, I hope you all are fine and stay safe at your home. Now students, this is your maths period. Students, today I will take revision test of chapter number 12, that is symmetry and patterns. Students, today you are going to give revision test of definitions and write true or false for the following statements. Students, take out your rough copy. Today you will give revision test in your rough copy. Students, now let's start your maths class. Students, today you are going to give revision test of chapter number 12, that is symmetry and patterns. Students, this is your revision test paper. Students, it is compulsory for you all to attend all the questions. Students, now come to question number 1. Write the definition of patterns. Students, in this question, you are going to write the definition of patterns. Students, now come to question number 2. Write the definition of nets. Students, in this question, you are going to write the definition of nets. Students, now come to question number 3. Write true or false for the following statements. Students, in this question, you are going to write true or false for the following statements. Students, now come to A part. Question is, flips are of 7 types. Students, this statement is true or false. So, you are going to write answer here. Students, now come to B part. Question is, the two halves of the symmetrical figure should overlap. Students, this statement is true or false. So, you are going to write answer here. Students, now come to C part. Question is, line of symmetry is also known as line of reflection. Students, this statement is true or false. So, you are going to write answer here. Students, now come to D part. Question is, a circle have infinite lines of symmetry. Students, this statement is true or false. So, you are going to write answer here. So students, this is your revision test paper. Students, it is compulsory for you all to attend all the 3 questions. Students, you don't have to copy down the whole question. You only have to write the answers of these questions. Now students, start writing your revision test. Students, write your revision test in a very neat and clean way. Students, note down your homework. This is your homework. Learn, tick the correct answer and match the following of chapter number 12, that is symmetry and patterns. Students, this is your homework. Students, your homework is to learn, tick the correct answer and match the following of chapter number 12, that is symmetry and patterns. Students, this is your homework.